Those on Medicare could be eligible for a healthy growth.